Hiya, folks, it's me, Vance. And your good friend, Bloody Mary. And I'm gonna be killing you tonight. Oh, no, you're not. Don't do that, please. Don't. Anyway, so, this is a shout-out video to two of my fans here on YouTube. Oh, so you're not the only loser on YouTube. Hey! 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 Hey, Sir Horses, bud. Anyway, so this shout-out is for Doug, a YouTuber, and his friend, I think his name is, what is it? John Lee or Johnny Lee?
You suck at this.
Well, anyway, so I'm gonna. Oh, no. His name is Jeff. Jeff.
Jeff the Killer.
No. Jeff Lee.
You mean Jeff the Killer Lee?
No. Jeff the Killer Lee.
You made me say it.
Please don't confuse me, okay?
No promises. Besides, I don't wanna confuse you. I wanna kill you.
Why?
Because it's what I do. They don't call me Bloody Mary for nothing. I love killing people. Like Chucky from Child's Play. I love to kill people. I'm a killer doll.
Oh, God have mercy. So anyway, Doug, Jeff Lee, I want to thank you guys for being my fans here on YouTube. Thank you for watching my videos.
And you better sleep with one eye open tonight, because I'll be coming to you in your sleep.
Who are you, Freddy Krueger?
No, but I'm 1,000 times better.
You mean 1,000 times worse?
Why don't you shut up?
If I were you guys, I would make sure that your rooms are completely filled with crucifixes and icons of the Blessed Virgin Mary for your own protection.
Blessed Virgin Mary, my immortal enemy. I hate her.
I love her.
So marry her.
I think she's already married to Saint Joseph.
I don't want to hear any of this Bible stuff. Do I look like someone who reads the Bible?
No, you look like someone who reads a satanic Bible.
That's right.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh my God. My life is a living hell. Literally.
I know. You're welcome.
I don't need a wife. I got Bloody Mary right here to make my life a living hell.
You're so stupid. You're so stupid, it's funny. You're like Al Bundy from Married with Children.
You know, I actually like that show. I mean, even though the show is loaded with male chauvinistic and radical feministic ideologies, I still like the show. I think it's because, you know, Al Bundy is so stupid that he's funny.
Yeah, he's so stupid.
Well, comedy is not always smart, folks. Let's put it that way.
Comedy is not always smart. You're not always smart. I'm wondering how you got over 1,000 subscribers on this channel anyway.
Hard work, determination, pure talent,
just pure luck.
Don't you mean beginner's luck?
Don't make me sound stupid on YouTube.
Well, anyway, Doug, Jeff Lee, thank you guys for watching this video. This is for you.
I'm coming for you tonight.
Crucifixes, icons of the Blessed Virgin Mary. And just in case if Mary has any vampire friends, you might want to get some garlic, too.
Yuck. I hate garlic. I'm not a vampire, but I hate garlic. It smells and tastes nasty.
I love garlic, especially on my pizza.
Ugh. His breath stinks almost every night.
I don't eat pizza every night.
You put garlic on everything.
Okay. At this point, you're lying.
You know what? I'm not getting into this conversation with you.
Fine. So, thank you guys for watching. Goodbye and God bless.
Why does Nathan Trollkus have to be a future priest?